You're blitzing, so no matter what, you're not going to be able to take these guys this turn. Curious to know who's all finding these places. Get you your. Actually, let's just get the money. You can get the food. Get this going. Actually, you're doing pretty good. Let's get that going. Let's get that going. You can just keep chilling there. Let's not do that, actually. There's so many other things that need to be built first. Why are these guys attacking me? I don't really want to be fighting you, though, is the thing. Yeah, see, that guy is not up to date. You lie! It's 30,000, 6,000. Well, come on up, I guess. We're going to war with them. Wow, you can move just a shit ton of distance there. Alright, you're there. You're just kind of chilling here, unfortunately. Get that going. Let's get that going. Man, every time I think I'm ready to go, I just get more stuff. Get that. Because I know for sure you're not ready. Alright, three more turns and that. Oh, wait. Now I remember what I was going to do. I was going to do that.
I would rather send you an arrow than this reply.
Let's bring you there. Sell those. I'm up to 23. Alright. Slowly getting there. I don't think you're still going to be able to kill these guys. Money? I don't recognize that one. Well, I guess we're just gonna get all that stuff going now. The other thing I should do is get another trade going, because none of this stuff has a trade route. So let's do trade subsidiary. Academy's up here. All right, so he's running away from you. All right, you can do that, I guess. All right, get you up here. You can fight here. Because these guys seem to want to attack you so much.
Regardless of the situation, a riposte is always possible.
Draw. He's killing my ships. Alright, so that stuff's done. Let's go here. And then I get one of these. Do that. And I can get that thing going. Not sure what happened to all my research here. Thought I had that going, but I guess not. Alright, butchers should be like nothing, right? Cravers, I mean. Butchers, cravers, whatever. Alright, we'll let you heal for a while. You're here. I'm gonna do that. Do that. My next question is, am I going to war? Am I going to be going to war against the Academy? It's like part of me wants to just take them out. The other part of me is like, oh, they're gonna mess me up. I don't know how I missed that you guys are so unhappy. Alright, make those things happen. That'll make you happier. Man, I'm just suspecting that there's, like, another Craver planet or something around here, but I don't think there is, but I'm not sure why their points are so high. You should be good for a while. All right, so we should be good on those resources. And we should be able to get everything to level 4. Because what I need to do now is catch up on getting our happiness higher. Even though it's worthless. Get that. Get that.
What is your objective?
Fuse. I may actually take them up on that. I wouldn't mind necessarily focusing my attention somewhere else. Get that. Get that. Get those. Get me that stuff. Oh man, there's so much production that I need to do yet. It's like the stuff never ends. Let's bring you there, you there. Alright. I think I've weakened the creepers enough that I should be able to pull them away from here. And then, hopefully, I can just come down here and start attacking over this way. But I'm a little worried about the Academy, since they definitely have a hard-on for me. So he's got another fleet there. All right, you come over here. I will accept your truce. Alright, you made it up to level 4. Alright. I think they were coming this way. And we're just gonna run you down this way. Alright, just keep your money going. Get your food. I guess let's do your food too. I never got your science. Wait. Oh, you're the one that has got fleet, but you're maxed out already. That's what's going on here. Like, I'm confused. What am I doing with you? Another brand. So let's do that. Get you an arc too. Can get that going. It's like, I want to get you over here, I really do. Surprised I'm not a little bit higher on that one. Alright, we did get that though, so that's good. That will help get us some more resources. Alright, decisive victory. Why does he... It's like the thing just focuses here. And they come out of nowhere. System. Alright, that's a political leader situation, so let's get that going. Alright, you're down here. You're going to be getting that. I guess if I'm going to be making you build stuff there, we'll do that. One population. Man, oh man. It's just like there's so much stuff. Just no end to the building. Oops, I didn't actually want that one. Alright, make those things come. They're negative happiness, but let's make it go. Do that to try to expedite their construction. Getting here, kinda sorta. Oh, I've got two ships here. A brand, I guess. At least the other one can then help. Alright. How are we gonna do this? You're all pretty strong over here. You're up here. Up there is a Kraver fleet. So it looks like they must be fighting. Three, four, five, six. There's those three. And then these guys are all by themselves. Well, I probably should have just attacked. That was a mistake. Kravers have been eliminated. That actually makes me a little worried, because it's like, what fleet took out that Kraver army? So I would think he would have to be pretty powerful. That Kraver boy is pretty strong. Nope. Let's do all that. Get that and this.
The organs channel our anger.
All right. Everybody should be building like crazy. He did not build that yet. All right, and how's my trade? Looks like you're doing pretty good. Alright, so I actually want this to be my mission, because I'm not really paying attention to anything else. Gotta get all the way over there. Alright, we're now net positive. Alright, well, time to go to war.
We survived the Hungry Shadows. I am called the first.
Horatio,
do not desperately
regard it.
There, come here. That'd be pretty cool if I got resources, but I don't know if I'm going to. Man, he is really strong. I did upgrade my forces, right? Yeah. This guy's up here, and I should be at war with these guys too, right? Yeah. All right. Should look good. Let's do that, get your resources up. And let's get your vision up. Minor victory. I'm not sure. I think I probably want that. I don't want them like making peace all the time on me. Get you that. And honestly, I think you're good for here. Get you up to level 4. Just wait there for a little bit of time. Just let it go. Oh my God, they just keep spawning fleets on you here. Man. Alright, let's take a look here. Let's sell this stuff off. Actually, I'm only getting a little bit of that every turn, which is not great. So let's buy that. Yeah, and then I need like a bunch of that other stuff. Oop, is it not available anymore? No, it's right here. There, now we got a lot of that. Then, let's sell 400 of this. Because I should be good there for a while. And let's sell 300 of these. And 200 of these. Let's buy those. Some of that. Alright. And now, where are we? Work in there. Plus one per population where static. Honestly, I think I need to just focus on the military for a little bit. But I can get that going. Because I will need a crusader. So I think that one's specific to where you're being built. So maybe we'll just put it here, because that'll get you three. And hopefully everybody will just keep leveling. There you are. Yep. Okay, because I want you to actually be over here. Alright, you should be able to take this now, finally.
For your deeds, expect.
Alright, you gonna give me a bunch of resources or no? So I get 3,000, 20, 20, 10, 10. I think I'd rather just keep moving. I guess I never made an alliance with the other one.
I would rather send you a... Her Majesty has to...
Actually, I'm okay with that. Let's build you another arc. And a brand. Money. Reduce your cost. Science. Industry. Definitely industry. Holy shit. Alright, well, we got all that going. You're healing yourself. Then hopefully you can come over here, take this, and we'll keep making our way across. All the way to there. And we're just going to keep you over here, I guess, to protect our location there. In case they attack us over here while we're building. Nice. The weapon should be up high. More resources. More resources. More luxury. Let's do that since you are on the Senate. Let's get your energy weapons up. Because I think what I'm going to end up doing is turning him into could go for a wonder victory, but I don't think I want to. I'm actually hoping let's just keep your basic stuff there. Because I don't want to make you too expensive. And then you have room for one more. Alright, so we got that. The shields are now ready again. So, we want this. I want these things. I think we just convert you over. There, Mr. Crusader. We'll let you do more than that ship. That's too bad. Wheel. I guess you should have that. And that. And that. Bleacher's fine. And Mr. Brand. Do that. Probably not worth it to do that, but that's what we're gonna do. Do that. All right, so you're getting that. Let's do two. So that's done. All right, so we got 17 here. That stuff's actually pretty cheap. don't think I want to spend all my resources yet, though. Do I? Well, I could buy an awful lot of them. Alright, I get you to there. Let's get you up. You're doing your thing. You're building. You're here. You're still here. Where's my soldiers? So that one's still going, so we'll do that. After that's done. Shoot. I still don't have that done. So let's do that. We'll do that. You're still chilling there. See, you're perfectly happy. One turn, this one will be where it needs to be. We are actually getting productions. This is good. All right, let's get you to level 4. If you're ready. Let's get you here. Alright, you're good.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but we...
You're good. You're here. I was gonna say, I don't feel like you're... quite where I want you to be. Let's get you there. Let's get you here. Then we're gonna need a little bit of happiness there. Alright. That should be good. Take me 30-some thousand to get to the next level. Let's get you over to here. Alright, they're down. Got some Hyperium. And you leveled again. Alright. All the way over there.
Send you an arrow than this reply. I would rather send you an.
All Probably could just blow them up. We're up to 17 there. I think what I'm gonna end up doing is just selecting that guy, that hero out of here to come there. Is there anywhere else that's got the... Alright, so I gotta pull you out. And him. Alright, let's take a look here. Let's put you there. Everybody else should still be cooking. Nope, that one isn't. Alright, fancy resource guys over there. And you're attacking turn after turn, waiting for that to get done. Alright. I'm at 25. Alright, well, I'm going to call quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. And thanks again to the subscriber who donated this game to the channel so we're able to see what it's all about. Have a great day.